The third anniversary of the tragic terrorist attack on Army Public School in Peshawar is being observed on Saturday, December the 16th. According to Radio Pakistan, on this day in 2014, six terrorists had stormed the school and martyred 147 students and teachers. The security forces promptly responded to the attack and killed all the terrorists. After this tragic incident, the government chalked out the National Action Plan to eliminate terrorism from the country. A special function will be held at Army Public School Peshawar today to mark the day. A memorial of RPS martyrs constructed by Khyber Pakhtunkhwa government in Peshawar will also be inaugurated today.